I don't see the types of governmental regulation on the horizon for us, but we in the United States also are very, very vigilant. We've had a very distinguished record of our Supreme Courts in each of the 50 states regulating very successfully the practice of law from state to state to state. We think that's a proven way of ruling, of administering lawyers in their practice areas. It has succeeded. It doesn't need any repair. The public is well served by it. Discipline is tough and administered effectively. And so we're optimistic that what we're seeing in England, Australia, New Zealand, will not be coming to the United States anytime soon.